Hello everyone, hope you're doing well. Year 2020 is ending and it's been an unforgettable year truly for each one of us. So I thought of sharing my experience with you all. 2020 has been a very remarkable and a milestone year in my career. And I'm doing what I'd never thought of doing even in my wildest dreams. And I feel truly happy and blessed. So I thought of sharing my key takeaways from year 2020. I have reinvented myself and it makes sense for me to share what I've learned. Number one is the biggest risk in life is not to take any risk at all. That means being in your comfort zone is the biggest risk. Number two, listen to your heart. It never lies. Mind might be distracted, but heart always has the right answer. Number three, believe in yourself. Belief is the foundation of everything and anything around you. If you don't believe in yourself, nobody will. Number four, life is too precious to be spent doing something boring to make a living. So be passionate about whatever you do. Love yourself. Don't criticize yourself. Be kind to yourself. Respect others. The world looks at you the way you look at yourself. So look up and take care of yourself. Another thing that I want to emphasize is that the universe helps you if you're on purpose. If you're doing what you're meant to do in this world, then the entire universe helps you. And I have experienced it so many times. So discover your purpose, which is the most important thing in life. And if you want to know more about how universe helps, I've written a blog on it. Check out on my blog, letsfigureoutlife.com. I wish you all a very happy new year. Stay blessed.